Hello everyone! How are you doing today? Are you all doing good? I'm sure you all are happy, healthy and fine, right? Are you thinking who I am? You all know me? Okay, let me see what my name is. My name is Monica Ma. Okay, good. So, are you all wondering why am I here today? Okay, let me tell you all. I am here today to talk to all of you and have some fun time. Are you ready for it? Great. So meanwhile, we are going to talk about few things. We are going to learn about something new today along with knowing about a person who is very important for our day-to-day lives. Okay, but before we do all of these things, shall we say hello and hi to all our friends? Yes, it's been a long time you said hi and hello, right? Shall we all do that? Come on, start with me. Hello, 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 hello. Nice to meet you, nice to greet you. Say hello, 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 hello. Nice to meet you, nice to greet you. Say hello. That was nice, wasn't it? Great. So now I am happy to say hi and hello to all of you all. Right. So, as I told you, today we are going to talk about someone who is very important for us, okay? This person is the one whom we go to when we are very sick, or when we have a fever, when we have a cold, when we have a headache, we don't know what to do. So this is the person whom we go and meet. I'm sure you all got to know who that person is, right? You all are right. We are talking about a doctor, right? So you have a doctor here who is checking a little boy who has a fever, right? So why do you think you will have to go to a doctor? Why do you need a doctor? Do you all know when you fall sick or when you have a fever, do you all know what to do? Or do you know how to make it go away? Or do you know what medicines to take? No, not everybody knows about it, right? So we all go to this person who is a doctor who will help us to become healthy and strong again, right? So it is very important to know about this person, okay? So as I said, this is a doctor who helps us keep healthy and strong. Now, when we are talking about a doctor, we should also know where to find a doctor, right? Is a doctor staying right next to a house? No. Is he staying upstairs? No. There is a place where we all can go find a doctor. And do you all know what it is? It is a hospital. So hospital is a place where you can meet all kind of doctors for all our health issues. Based on what we need, the doctors will give us the medicines and treatments that is required. Okay, so this is the place where the doctors are all available, right? So now you know who to go and meet when you're sick and where to meet them, right? So shall we all sing a song, or maybe shall we all learn a song about this important person who is a doctor? Are you all ready? Come on.
Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head, and he said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on the paper for a pill, pill, pill. I'll be back in the morning for the pill, pill, pill. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head, and he said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on the paper for a pill, pill, pill. I'll be back in the morning for the pill, pill, pill.
So did you all see how Polly and Dolly needed the doctor to treat her? Yes? Great. So why do you think we are talking about the doctors today? Why should we know about them? Why should we talk about them? You know why? Because today is the Doctor's Day. Do you know why do we have to celebrate Doctor's Day? Do you think it's so important? Yes, it is. You know why? Because if the doctors are not there around us, it's going to be very difficult for us to stay healthy, right? So in order to say thank you for them and to say that we all love you and show them the respect, we celebrate Doctor's Day today. Okay, so shall we all say thank you to the doctors, whoever is working all over the place to help people like us to stay healthy and strong? Okay, so I'm going to count 1, 2, and 3, and I need all of you all to shout and say Happy Doctor's Day and thank you for all the things that you have done. Are you all ready? I'm gonna count now. 1, 2, 3. Come on, start. Happy Doctor's Day. We are so thankful for you all for the work that you have been doing for us. Great. So saying thank you is a way where we tell a person that we respect you. Correct? So why do we say thank you to the doctor? Can you all tell me? Before that, you all tell me, it's been a long time that we went outside of our houses, right? We didn't go to the park, we didn't go to buy things, or we didn't go for cycling, we didn't go for skating. We all are staying at home for a very long time now, right? Do you all know why we are staying at home? No? Okay, let me tell you. There is a big monster germ which is outside the house. And whom do you think is fighting against those germs to make the place clean? It's our doctors. So the doctors are fighting every day with those germs, and it is helping us so much so that we all are safe today at home, right? If the doctors were not there, then it would have been very difficult for us to stay strong and healthy, right? Does any of you like falling sick, sleeping on the bed, taking medicines? Anybody like it? I don't like it. I always want to jump around, run around, play with my friends, right? But this is the time where we have to stay at home so that we are safe and healthy, and the doctors are helping us in doing this, okay? I hope all of you all are staying at home without going outside, right? But if you have to go outside for any reason which is important, then there are few things that you have to remember and follow, okay? First thing, whenever you have to go outside, please make sure you're wearing a mask. There is a face mask. Ask mama and dada or whomever you're going out with, make sure they are wearing it and they give it for you to wear your face mask. Okay, that is the first important thing. The second thing, whenever you're going outside or to buy something, don't touch anything which is there outside, okay, unless you're buying it. Okay, and the third very important thing, once you come back after buying things, when you come inside the house, the first thing you're gonna do is run to the sink, pick up the soap and start washing your hands. Do you all know why we have to wash our hands? I told you about the germ that is outside, right? With whom the doctors are fighting every day. Those germs might come and stick around your hands, your face, or any of your body parts. So what you have to do as soon as you get inside the house, wash your hands very nicely on your palms, behind your hands, between your fingers, inside your nails, and your daddy fingers. Okay, it's very important you wash your hand nicely with the soap. Okay, and then you take a clean water, wash your face, tap dry with a towel. Only then you're going to go ahead with other works. Okay, so today I need you all to promise me that you will wash your hands, keep yourself clean, and be very careful when you have to go outside. If not, please stay at home. Okay, now how do you wash your hands? Why is it important to wash your hands? I'm going to tell you now. Are you all ready to know it? Alright, so now you all know how to wash your hands, right? Okay, now I'm gonna tell you a very short story about a doctor who helps a little boy today. Okay, so I want you all to meet my new friends here. Okay, this is W. His name is W and this is W's mom. Okay, so once upon a time what happened? W wanted to eat something. So mama said, "Hi W, don't worry, I will make something for you to eat." But W said, "No, I don't want you to make anything at home. I want to go outside and buy junk food to eat." But mama said, "No, W, it's not a good habit. Eating junk food might spoil your tummy." But W didn't agree. He ran away to a store and he went and picked up chips, cake, french fries, and lot many other junk food. He came back home and he started eating everything and he finished it all. Later, he went out to play and started playing with his friends. And then he came back home and he started crying. So mama asked, "Hi W, why are you crying? What happened?" W said, "Mama, my tummy is paining. I've got a very bad tummy pain." Mama was very sorry. Later, W and his mom went to meet a doctor. And as soon as the doctor saw W, he said, "Hi W, how are you?" W starts crying and he says, "Doctor, I'm not fine. My tummy is paining." The doctor asks, "What happened? What did you eat?" W says, "Nothing." Doctor says, "W, tell me the truth. What did you eat?" W's mama says, "Doctor, W had some junk food which was bought from outside, and since then he's complaining of a tummy pain. W was very sad. The doctor said, W, you know that the food which you eat from outside is not healthy. Then why did you eat? Were you not listening to mama? W said, sorry doctor, I will not do it again. Please help me. The doctor had a check with W and he wrote few medicines and he gave it to his mom. The mama said, thank you doctor, I will give all the medicines when it is required. Doctor says, W, please take care of your health. Do not eat anything from outside. If you need anything else, please come and meet me again. W says, thank you doctor, I will listen to mama hereafter and I will not eat any junk food. So mama says thank you, W says thank you, and they both go home. So did you all see what W did? Yes, he had a junk food from outside and he got a very bad tummy pain and he didn't know what to do. So who is the person they went to? They all went to the doctor and the doctor gave him medicines and asked W to come back if he needs any help, right? So the doctors are always ready to help us no matter what time it is, even if it's in the late night. When you sleep, the doctors will still be working, right? So today, as I said, we are celebrating the Doctor's Day. Shall we all once again say thank you for all the doctors? Because if they are not around us, it's gonna be very difficult for us to be healthy, right? And wherever you see a doctor, make sure you wish them, you talk to them nicely and say thank you. Okay, so I hope you all like the video so far and you have learned something about it, right? So I will come back with few more other videos. Until then, please stay safe, keep yourself clean, keep washing your hands every now and then, and make sure you respect all the doctors and say thank you if you see any of them. Okay, so you all stay healthy. I will see you all soon. Bye bye.